Aisha, are you all right?
So hungry. Eat.
There's no way we can get her to eat in her... Everything around us suddenly changed!
fate is upon you. You stand condemned! Guilty! Your penance is due! You stand condemned!
Ready, steady, go! Steady as stone, as a dutiful maid would.
Nowhere to run! Nowhere to run! Through me, justice is served!
It's a crowd.
Guilty! Your penance is due! Guilty!
Sure.
Nowhere to run! Propagate! You die! Through me, justice is served. Guilty. Stand condemned. Nowhere to run.
There. Tainari, is that you? Huh?
It's okay!
I see. So, I'm grateful that you- I see.
Your neighbor? You mean there's someone else living nearby?
Oh? So...
Wait! Hold on a sec!
No, you needn't worry.
So...
I'm not sure what... I know this because the first time I saw them was also the exact day my consciousness was able to form a connect... Even after I opened my- And at that very- In my curiosity, it wasn't until I-
Oh! And then?
And then I- And they weren't alone. I feel like they aren't as afraid of me as the first time I approached- Yes, no doubt about that. By the way, Tainari mentioned in his letter that you had questions for me regarding Ermansoul. Sorry about that. Sounds like just drinking juice still isn't quite enough for my stomach.
Well, if somebody hadn't dropped the food earlier! Anyway, looks like we'll need to prepare something ourselves. Besides, All right, we're up, Trout.
Sounds...
Nari gave us since we already watched it. Oh, it smells amazing. And the box is a nice touch, too. Let's go serve this up and start...
Are you already finished cooking? Even though everything you mentioned was in time, it took me nearly 3 years before I could do so. You should know that some researchers spend-
So why does this end-
The ingredients used, since the root of the Dendro Archon's power lies within Irminsul, we can occasionally tap into her powers to peer into the depths of the earth. That's all right. I'm sh- That was primarily taking in- Not to worry, technically you're- I must admit-
Whoa!
As a member of the Ritawe Starshan at the Academia, my main area of research is the stars and their connection to the fate of living beings. But there is still so much we don't know, which is why I must turn to the all-knowing Irminsul for answers. If only my perception wasn't so limited. Unfortunately, I cannot guarantee that my every attempt to attune with Irminsul will be successful. I am currently in the stage of training known as Satyavada Light. Sages have said that Irminsul that's why we-
Whoa!
Of course I do. However, I've been feeling better as of late. I don't get as scared anymore knowing that I have a little neighbor living near- I believe that- But what's strangest of all is that they're clearly an envoy of the God of Wisdom herself. And they have the curious power to make people dream.
What's so strange about that?
Well, it's strange because nearly nobody in Sumeru can ever dream.
Huh.
Yes, well, the sages say that wisdom implies rationality. But that which occurs in dreams is often neither- Yes. If one struggles with anxieties, the fact that the people of Sumeru- I was born into a family of scholars. I studied hard, enrolled as a student in the academia. But then, on the day I scared the little- It was incredible back then. I was foolish and ignorant as any youth would be. But I was- just be sure not to speak of this if you travel to Sumeru City.
So, do you have any thoughts about the things he saw?
Sorry. I'm afraid I don't have any answers as of now. All I can say is that what you saw is a memory contained within Irminsul itself. If you two are ever in- There's no need to be thanking me. You two are my saviors.
Now that we know Hypatia is alright, and-